Well, guests, we're glad you're here with us today, visiting members. Always good to see you. We pray that the message from Philippians today will fill us with a greater appreciation for God so loved the world. Let's begin with our first hymn, Come Behold the Wondrous Mystery.